The Rules, Privileges and Discipline Committee of Parliament resumed its inquiry into the case of alleged defamation of the Rakai District Woman Member of Parliament, Juliet Subi Chinyamatama, by the embattled Mityana Municipality Member of Parliament, Francis Zake. Chinyamatama kicked off proceedings with a prayer that Zake be subjected to mental health evaluation to ascertain his state of mind.
This is unacceptable and a derogatory to any woman in this era to be referred to as a sex worker. My prayers, Honorable Chair and Honorable Members, is that the Honorable Zake is subjected to a thorough mental evaluation.
She beseeched the committee to find it proper to suspend MP Zake from Parliament, its precincts, for the remaining 2.5 years.
The Honorable Zake be ordered to render an equivocal apology to me before the whole House, retracting the defamatory statements as contained in the video clip.
Our conclusion into the matter, well, you are free and you have been free to state your prayers, but the prayers shall not untwist these committee members to recommend Parliament on what you have laid on before us.
The committee is investigating a complaint she filed regarding utterances Zake made while addressing a political gathering in her constituency on Independence Day last year. Chinyamatama noted that calling her a prostitute was the highest degree of mudslinging that damaged her reputation in the public.
I am engaged in commission of criminal offense of prostitution against the provisions of Section 139. Of the Penal Code Act, whose punishment is imprisonment for a period of 7 years.
Zake's lawyer, Arias Lukwago, took the floor and started cross-examining Chinyamatama. The defense lawyer capitalized on the mismatch. While the complainant is Juliet Subi Chinyamatama, the alleged video of Zake mentions Nalumansi Chamatama.
Is Chamatama your name?
No, Honorable Chair, can I explain my no?
Wonderful. Yes, please explain your no.
Thank you so much, Honorable Chair. Questions are made to throw you.
Just explain your no. Don't
I am not Chamatama. Uh-huh. I want to explain that I am the only woman member of parliament in Rakai District. There is not any other woman member of parliament whose name is closed Chinyamatama Chamatama. So when someone says in a video clip and mispronounces your name, but meaning you, by saying, don't bring back those MPs, I am the only woman member of parliament.
Lukwago challenged Chinyamatama on whether Zake's statements were based on opinion or facts.
Are you a prostitute?
Honorable Chair, I only talked about the allegations because that was the allegation in the video clip.
What a video. And probably listen to it. Did the voice in that video said it to be that of the Honorable Zake in any way talk about prostitution?
Honorable members, for clarification, I pray that you replay, because that question, maybe he didn't hear the video. I pray that you replay the video.
We will replay, but
and so that answer will be answered.
Proceedings went amidst friction between the complainant and the defendant side until Zake's lawyer Lukwago stormed out in protest, complaining about frustrations by the committee.
She is selling her body in parliament. Did you understand that to be a statement of fact or opinion?
We are equally sorry, because
with your permission,
it is not the chair to record a statement for you to write on your
Zake
behalf.
Zake spoke out on what happened next after his lawyer's protest and trashed claims of insanity made by the complainant.
Honorable Zake, it is your choice, the lawyer of your choice. If you have a client to represent you, good enough. If you don't,
the committee has behaved in a very extraordinary way that it's really not supposed to behave in that way. You've seen it rightly that the witness in the committee my colleague, my fellow honorable member of parliament, she has behaved abnormally, just the same way how she ended the house prematurely when she was presenting the matter.
Story compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.